morning, standard 4 children. Today we will do computer revision 1. Answer the following questions. What is hardware? Give example. Answer is, hardware is touchable physical parts which make of a computer system. For example, mouse, keyboard, monitor, printer, CPU, motherboard, speaker and scanner, etc. Number 2 is, what is software? Answer is, software is a set of instructions given to computer to perform a task. For example, operating system, WordPad, Notepad, Microsoft Word and Paint. Okay, next, arrange these words to make correct word. So we will arrange this. So first is WARETFOS. It will be software. 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 Second is DRAHWARE. It will be hardware. 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 Third number is UCP. It will be CPU. Fourth number is WINSWOD. It will be Windows. WINDOWS. Okay, children. So today's class is over. Have a nice day and stay safe.